At the same moment, more water streamed into the gutter so that it overflowed and the piece of bottle was carried away.
"So he is promoted," said the darning needle, "while I remain here. I am too fine, but that is my pride, and what do I care?"
And so she sat there in her pride and had many such thoughts as these.
"I could almost fancy that I came from a sunbeam, I am so fine. It seems as if the sunbeams were always looking for me under the water. Ah, I am so fine that even my mother cannot find me. Had I still my old eye, which was broken off, I believe I should weep, but no, I would not do that. It is not genteel to cry."
One day, a couple of street boys were paddling in the gutter, for they sometimes found old nails, farthings, and other treasures. It was dirty work, but they took great pleasure in it.
"Hello," cried one, as he pricked himself with a darning needle. "Here's a fellow for you." "I am not a fellow, I am a young lady," said the darning needle, but no one heard her.
The sealing wax had come off, and she was quite black, but black makes a person look slender, so she thought herself even finer than before.
"Here comes an eggshell sailing along," said one of the boys,
so they stuck the darning needle into the eggshell.
"White walls, and I am black myself," said the darning needle. "That looks well. Now I can be seen, but I hope I shall not be seasick, or I shall break again."
She was not seasick, and she did not break.
"It is a good thing against seasickness to have a steel stomach, and not to forget one's own importance. Now my seasickness has passed. Delicate people can bear a great deal."
Crack! Went the eggshell as a wagon passed over it.
"Good heavens, how it crushes," said the darning needle. "I shall be sick now. I am breaking."
But she did not break, though the wagon went over her as she lay at full length, and there let her lie. The Days of the Week by Hans Christian Andersen. The days of the week once wanted to be free, to get together and have a party. But each of the 7 days was so occupied the year round that they had no time to spare. They wanted a whole extra day, but then they had that every 4 years, the intercalary day that comes in February, for the purpose of keeping order in chronology.